Narcissists always go against you. No matter what you do, they seem to go against you just for the sake of it. Even if they agree with your point, they will still find a way to go against it because it is not the point they are against, it is you. They picked you. Something about you. Probably your past abuse, like the narcissist smelling the blood from your past wounds. They are against you. You could make a really good point, but they will go against it. Do something good, even for them, and they are against it. It is like how what the narcissist says more often than not the complete opposite is true. Like how you say the truth. They always seem to go against this. Maybe it is because narcissists hate the truth and they are trying to train you to go against the truth and go with them. That has to be it, doesn't it? You become the narcissist's scapegoat because you are either the smartest or you are awake to their ways. So they cannot have this. So they make you the target, the scapegoat to blame everything on. They do the smear campaign to make you look like a horrible person, so no one will believe you when you tell the truth about these people. It is funny the lengths they go to. You could make a point and then the narcissist argues with you or says they hate you. But then someone else says the exact same point and they agree with them and love them. What if you say a joke and the narcissist does not laugh or says that's not funny? And then someone else makes the exact same joke with the exact same delivery and the narcissist laughs their ass off. They did not disagree with you because they don't like your point and they did not laugh at your joke because they didn't like the joke. It is because they hate you, they despise you. They might pretend otherwise and they might have fooled you. But I guarantee you that these people despise you. Only someone that hates you could do horrible things to you. For example, the child is in a disagreement with another or with the school. And the narcissist sides with the other child as if they are their own. Or they go with the school, and recommend severe punishment. And if they don't, then the parent punishes them for them. Because narcissists will find any excuse. That is why they never agree with you or laugh at your jokes. The only way they laugh is at you. They laugh at your misfortune. They laugh in your face. Maybe someone close to you died and then they laugh at you as if this is something funny. This has actually happened to me, by the way. That's how you can really tell someone is evil. Because narcissists are bringers of death and destruction. It is funny to them. Nothing gives them more pleasure than chaos and destruction they cause. So they go against you on everything. Because you want peace and happiness. But narcissists are miserable people through and through. They get jealous of you living a good life. So they have to sabotage it. They want you to be miserable like them. They want you to stagnate like them. Because narcissists only get worse. Narcissists always go against empaths. Because it runs so counter to their philosophy of pure selfishness and disdain for others. Empaths get pleasure from helping others. Narcissists get pleasure from destroying people. The reason the narcissist goes against you is not because they have a problem with what you are doing, although that might be a small part. They don't like you having freedom or exposing their evil. But it is because they hate you through and through. They picked you. Maybe they are jealous that they can't be an empath like you. They have to have a miserable life sucking the energy out of others. Because narcissists are energy vampires. They suck people dry for sustenance. They hate empaths. They make narcissists look bad. Narcissists want everyone to be toxic like them. They want everyone to be in a state of lacking and energy vampires. So the narcissist can take advantage. They destroy empaths and try to make them narcissistic. By hurting them so badly to try and make them turn. Narcissists go against good. Usually empaths and narcissists repulse each other. At least healthy empaths that do not put up with narcissists. And that is how you should be too. Heal from your traumas so you don't have to be like that. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.